So a customer of mine had this under their bed and they didn't know what it was. It's a Savage 300. Oops. There's a little counter for the rounds right here. It's a hunting rifle. All clear. Here's our safety. That scope is pretty cool to look through. There we go.